friends, in my last video I unboxed this, the Canon EOS 1500D digital SLR camera, and in this video I am going to review on this and say about the basic functions of the buttons of this camera. First let me say my review. Two things which I like very much about this. One is the grip. This grip is very comfortable and made perfectly for the fingers to slide in. And the second is the lens mount. The lens mount here is made up of metal and not of much less quality materials, because if it is less quality materials like plastic, something like that, the lens which you are attaching, if it is big or a heavy lens, it will break off and damage the lens and even damage the camera. And now I will show you the basic functions of the buttons in this camera. This is the 3-inch LCD monitor, and many of you will have doubt that whether it can be projected upwards or it is a touch screen. No, it's not a touch screen and cannot be projected upward either. This is the optical viewfinder and eye cup which protects it, and this is for live view shooting, and it's also a dedicated button for shooting movies, and this is zoom out and zoom in. This button has three functions: for setting the aperture, exposure, and for erasing images which you have already taken in the SD card. And this is display button for turning on and off the display and for also taking the histogram. This button is the quick select button, and it allows you to change different settings without going to this menu button. And this is for ISO, changing the ISO, and for autofocus, and this for white balance, and this for setting the timer and continuous shooting. This is the set button used to select which one you want. And through this button, you can take all the images which you have already taken in the camera. And this is the menu button. It has all the settings and everything in the camera, and you can change every settings with this button. And now I'll show the top side of the camera. This is for attaching external flash, and this will pop up when the flash is required. This is the internal flash, built-in flash in the camera. This is the mode button, mode dial, which can be used to change different modes. And this is the power button for making the camera on and off. And this is the shutter button. And this is a dial which can make you control the shutter speed, aperture, and ISO. And there's a small button here for making the flash pop up manually. And downwards you can see that this is for attaching the tripod with the camera. And this is the battery case and SD card, all that. That's all.
If you like the video, please give a thumbs up and note down your thoughts in the comments, and subscribe to my channel for more videos.